everyone. In this video, I'm going to explain more how to get all keys on SciMonkey. Okay. Okay, I just want to explain. The operating app have been stricken. Using hook method only, I am adding this one. Something value is anything. I copy this code. For getting all key, we have to create a loop for this and use a for each loop. Okay. For each loop, suppose it is string and give me a name lambda. Suppose element. And we are getting. For getting all key using the key call or key set, right? Map key set using map key set. Because it is not key are all keys, whatever the all keys are, integers we are taking integer element map key set. And here the class is on the elements, right? And we have to compile this program. See, we are getting all keys. And if you want to all values, then you have to again have to copy this same thing, paste it here. We are taking string, right? We have key set with another method called. Key values, okay. Using values, here using S suppose and other S, it is also S. Here you're getting value, here you're getting key value. What is that you see here? By using this thing, map all set, we can get all keys by using map all value, we can get all values. Okay, I hope you understand the video. If you like the video, subscribe our channel. Okay, thank you for watching.